Greetings, citizens of the internet. I'm Static Buzz, and I'm going to be playing a little more Nioh here. It's time to find out what is in the mines here, so let's get to it. No delay. Except for maybe proceed with caution, because I don't know if there's spiders in this one or not. So I'm looking over my head to make sure, but looks like there aren't any thus far. Hey, that's a good start. What else is around here? That is probably going to stand up as we get close, so let's... It worked. I thought I was going to be a little close for that, but it worked. I want to see what's in this room over here before I get too far ahead. Yokai, Funkai. Come on, buddy. That's not exactly how I wanted that to go down, but okay. Fire! Burns them every time. Alright. Feels like I'm missing something here. There any eyes in the wall? No eyes in the wall. Alright, that was a little underwhelming, but there's still a lot of mines to come. And I feel like it won't be that easy the rest of the way. Okay. See if we can figure out why this guy died, if it's a real person or not. Fighting Revenant. Oh, cut down by Yokai. So, where is the Yokai? There he is. Well, skeleton anyways. Not today, buddy. For those that were watching me the last time, I changed my Kodama blessing to elixirs because we're trying to get through this more than I'm trying to level up. I did level up 2-3 times while I was away. Other side or this side? Uh-oh. Not what I expected. Looks like there's a ladder up. I didn't target him. I'm glad that worked. Oh, come on. Up. Up. I'm just going to peek outside and see what's here, where we're at. All right, I know where we're at. Okay, back down. All right, let's go see if we can clear out some of these yokai without getting too many of their attention. He's got some lightning on his stuff. Ah, I missed timing that. Alright, anything else in this room? Probably will be. Skeleton on the ground, maybe? Oh, I see a kodama. I see dead people. Alright, let's get that kodama. Wow, surprised he didn't duck under his hat. Cut down by Amrita Fiend. What is an Amrita Fiend? I don't even know what that is. I don't see anything. Oh. Maybe from up there? I don't know. Alright, let's find out what's down here. Ow. That was really bad timing on the first one. Ah, come on, I keep pulsed. I promise I keep pulsed. I got so much ammunition in my storehouse right now, it's ridiculous. Alright, where am I supposed to go? I guess maybe down here I cleared it out. I don't see any other way to go. This is going backwards. It's the only way out is there, and there's a way in here, but... Yeah, I think we're done down here. Time to get out. I can remember the way out. This is the way. Thought those were coins for a half a second. They were not. Guess there's another way to get up there and get that. So we're going to have to push forward. Well, if you guys are on this level and you want a good little grindy spot, this is what I was doing to get levels. I was coming from the shrine, coming over here. And when I had that 25% Kodama, 25% Amrita bonus from the Kodama blessing, I was getting around 7,500 to 8,000 each time. So, did I not kill that one Ioni? Does he come back every time? That's no fun. Alright, are those guys gonna throw things at me? Come on, big guy. That was bad. That's not what I wanted. There we go. No third. Ow, that was his third. I hate you. Wrong move. Why does he keep turning his back on me? Why isn't he doing the one move where he flops his eye down? This guy's acting really weird. What is he trying to hit? Or is he just trying to put his yokai realm down? Woo! That was close. Ah. Suck it. Suck it. Man, he's not even catching on fire. He dropped some good stuff, though. Alright, which way am I supposed to go at this point? I don't know. Oop, little chest. And where did all those... You guys just saw that, right? There was like three revenants right here and they all vanished. Got the chest. Now there's those revenants vanished too. What's up with that? Alright, I don't want to go that way until I've cleared these guys out. Doobie-doobie-doo. Don't worry about me, buddy. I'm not doing anything. Really, I just wanted to make sure there was nobody over here. Oh, great, another yokai. Okay. Good thing I took a look. Where'd he go? Where did he go? Okay, that was odd. Checking my corners. Oh, did you see that? I almost missed you, little buddy. This feels like a setup up here. Okay. Oh, not one of those guys. That'll be fun too. Alright, let's check over here first. Oh yeah, it's a hot spring. Alright, we'll save that. I'm gonna go down and see if this leads to that ladder that we can kick down by the other shrine. Sorry, focus here. Come on. I was stuck in an animation there, and they gonna do that to me? Gonna do that to me, really? That's what I think of that nonsense. Woo! Didn't hear you coming. All right, continuing down. That's not a guitar player, is it? All right. Oh, these are those casters that got me earlier. Oh, come on, get this dude. All right, now get back, heal up a bit. There we go. Next. I got fire and lightning on my swords and nothing to kill. Oh, wrong button. All right, so this, yeah, I fell down here earlier and those guys wrecked my world because I didn't realize I was falling. They had one of those large crystals up there and I was knocking it down and didn't realize there could be holes underneath them and I fell right in. That won't happen again. Oh, hello. See, red eyes. So let's go. Oh, first guess. Nice. Ah, here we go. We found it. We found the kick down ladder. So I wonder if that's a shorter path now to get there, but I don't know if I want to go through those casters again. They're no fun. Alright, what is in here besides a yokai? A chest? A big chest, too. Dang it, we gotta do it. Oh, there he goes again with that. Readjusting to my dodge. Yep, do that every time. I'll come in and finish you off when you do that. Every time. Oh, here we go. We got a couple things. I don't know if they're any good or not. Okie dokie. Ladder up. Where does it lead, though? Oh, this is not a place I've been. I don't think, anyways. Oh, did he just move me behind those guys? It did. Move me right behind those guys. Antidote. What is up here? Should I beware? Anytime there's a gate and I can't see beyond it, I am weary. Alright, let's set up for a boss fight just in case. Alright, so I have that good to go. I don't know what I'm gonna need on this other side of this, so put that there. All right, let's find out what's in here. Knew it. Oh, there's our boy Kelley. Oh, that's a big Amrita. Why would he say that? That's mine. Give it back. The kitty, not the kitty. Oh, goodness gracious, no. Oh, this is not good. Why? All right. Nope. I gotta figure out this guy's patterns. Oh, that is. Oh, yeah, it is gonna get him because he moved in. Oh, that didn't hit me. I don't know how that didn't hit me, but it didn't. Oh, that did. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out. Oh! Dang, that fire. I thought I dodged and didn't move me. Ooh, I don't know how I blocked that. Ah, that fire again. Oh, you got me. Dang it. Alright. I might have to go low stance on this. I don't think there's any way I can get my whirling dervish off on him. Looks like we're going this way, though. Can I just walk past everything? What does it? Looks like it. In the rain, I saw you and him walking in the rain. All right, let's see what we can do now. Let's switch it to... Ow. What was that hit me? Wow, he's brutal. Oh, he just zipped right through me. Oh, he moved on me. Oh, ow, get going, you got no key. Oh, I was trying to get his damage down. Those are bombs. Get out, get out. Gotta heal. Ow, ow. What? He grabbed me with his tail. Oh, goodness gracious. did not see that coming. Okay, stay on his side. Golly. Holy moly, that was redonkulous. I was doing some decent damage on him, though, so we're getting there. Glad this is a straight run without worrying about anybody in my way. Oh, he gets me every time I'm trying to cast that. No, get out of there! Don't let the tail do that to you again. Come on. Miss. Oh, come on. Ah. Ow, that hurt. Get up. I got no key. Get up. Get back. Get back. Oh, come on. I was dodging the whole time there. At least I'm not dead. Oh, you little dirty dog. Oh. Get out, I was behind him, I didn't want to be there. So close. No, not behind, not behind, on the side, on the side. Woo! Ooh, got him. Holy moly. That was a fast fight. I had to kill the kitty, though. That was not what I wanted. Wow, do it. Is he still alive? I mean, he's a spirit after all. Still a little sad, and I still haven't got my spirit back, the one that started all this. Oh, maybe that's why he wants her back. I really did not think that I was going to be able to beat that thing that quickly. I thought I was going to take more attempts. The only thing that I did wrong, I think, is that I used my scrolls instead of my spells. I would have saved some scrolls there. I didn't use any of mine. Any of my spells that I have. It's kind of dumb to be using scrolls before those are gone. But, in the heat of battle, nothing else for me to do but go forward. I don't think I got all the Kodama in that area, though. I'll have to go back. Wandering Spirit. I'm sorry I let Kelley get away. There was nothing I could do against that strange magic of his. If he is after Lord Ayasu's life, we have a moment to waste. We haven't a moment to waste. We must reach Lord Ayasu before he does. On a different note, I feel a deep sense of unease. Perhaps I'm imagining things, but even my cat seems out of sorts. Proceed to the next region. There are a lot of submissions here. I do want to go in here and see if I've unlocked anything. Does not look like it. Let's go ahead and get some room. I do want to go through this stuff to make sure that it's not better than what I have before I get rid of it. Even though I'm wearing mostly purples. Amrena earned from people. Change the defense spirit. Dodge using key critical. Dodge from fall 8%. Da, 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 da. Does seem to be better than this. So So, we'll put them on. We're gonna have to change the way they look, because that is hideous. Too heavy. Alright, head. We're on 1.2. 5, 1.4. What does the tactician ingenuity give me? It gives me that, sense for enemies, treasure sense, close combat damage. What's the thing that's scrolling? Increase attack and defense. Mitsuichi. What is Mitsuichi? I don't know. Close combat chi. I don't know if that's something I want to switch to. Alright, 2.0 here for the weight. I'm not so worried about my gear right now. I seem to be doing alright. Until I get to the end game, then maybe I'll start worrying more. Alright, what do we got for feet? 2.6, and this is 1.3. Alright, so what are we looking at here? Nothing spectacular. Ooh, Amrita earned. Doing it. It's got some other stats that are pretty good, but it's mainly for drops and Amrita. So, yeah. So now we just need to go and change the way they look. Blacksmiths! Refashion, armor. Here. Don't have a lot of looks right now, but I do like the one that I have so far, so we'll keep it going. Now, pants. Other thing I changed. Where's the equipped ones? Right there. Shinobi. Obi-Wan Shinobi. Wish it showed you what you looked like while you were refashioning. Alright, yeah, that's what I looked like before, so we're good. Alright. Let's go ahead and proceed. Do I want to proceed? Yeah, let's proceed. I can always go back if I need to.
ウォトタダ殿は我らにケリーから家康様をお守りするよう命じられた。殿のおられる駿河へはわしら忍びだけが知る早道がある。我が父祖の地である伊賀を越えて参ろう。
ウィリアムよ、ケリーを追わねばならぬは、お主とて同じ。共に家康様のもとへ急ごうぞ。Alright, so... Nothing new, even though we're in a different region. Alright. I'm gonna have to go do some of those submissions to unlock all that stuff, I think. The Iga Escape. Oh, let's, shrine. Where am I at for leveling? I need 9,000 more to level. Should have something that gives me that. Oh, I didn't need to do that. I was already there. Alright, one's all the way down, except for key pulse 4 and one samurai point. And one's all the way down, but not that great. We'll go with skill. Gotta get that skill to get good. Alright, and I think on that note, we are going to end the episode. It's a little early, but not too much. And when we come back, we will head to the Iga Escape and see what that's all about. There are 5 swords on it. I am only level 71? 73. Oh, I got more levels while I was grinding in that area than I thought. So this could be pretty tough, but we'll still end up doing it. Maybe after I go clear some of the other things out in the other region. How do I go back? Oh, that's how I go back. So, alright, so anyways, I hope you come back for that. And as usual, until next video, take care. Bye-bye now. Static Buzz, out. What did I not do in the Kinki region? Any... Ooh, red dragon, red demon armor. That might be worth doing. Yeah. Battle of Oyashi Bridge. I thought I did a bridge. Maybe not that bridge. Greater demon hunting. Yeah, there's some stuff I can definitely do to get some different gear. I wonder what that Saika clan armor is. Hmm.